Good morning, everyone. It is currently probably about 7:30 in the morning, and we have a great day ahead of us. We get to cross the Kennebec River, which it's a river that's really wide and it's part of the AT. But instead of crossing it by foot, there's actually a ferry service that will take you across it on a canoe, and it's counted as part of the AT. So I'm pretty excited for that. And then we're also gonna go to a general store, grab some more resupply before, the last resupply before Monson. So yeah, it's gonna be a great day. Wow. Here she is. This is the river crossing. Ivy. Hi.
On the other side, a couple hundred yards through the tree.
That was awesome. That was so much fun. And now we are going to go to a general store for a light resupply. So I can get some good food. There she is. I just got a ton of food, and now I'm trying to hitch. See if I have any luck. All right. So, I'm sure you guys have noticed, but the Appalachian Trail recently has been super flat. So, today I found a route that is on the roads, and I decided to take it because it'll probably be the same elevation gain. Like, the AT is just so flat, and I would rather spend today walking through towns and walking past houses, because sometimes I just like to admire civilization instead of admiring nature. So, and the houses here are really cool. Yeah, gonna do this little side adventure, and I think this will make my day a lot more enjoyable. It's still the same distance, it's not any shorter, so it's not really a shortcut. It's just, you know, some days you're in the mood for something different. It's so pretty. this pretty little guy. Come here, friend. Little fun fact, while we're hiking, I got a hitch back to the trail, and the person I was talking to knew a pretty good amount about moose. And I was telling him, I was like, yeah, I saw a moose a couple days ago. It was a bull, it was a male. And he was like, yeah, you don't really have anything to worry about. Moose aren't super aggressive unless it's mating season. And he was like, mating season is usually about a week and a half or 2 weeks long. And it starts near the end of September. And I was like, oh, well, that's great because it's almost near the end of September. And I'll probably be in the 100-mile wilderness right as their mating season is starting. So that's what he told me. I don't know if it's true or not, but if it is, that's pretty cool. Also, if we see a moose, I guess I'll have to be a little bit on high alert. But yeah, I thought that was really neat.
Little froggy. Oh, there he is. Where'd you go? Hi, Fran. Oh, he's scared of us. He does not want to talk. You enjoying your swim, little guy?
Now look at this little surprise.
A porta potty.
That's awesome. Oh, I hear a car. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna try and use it. It's on a trailer. So, oh well. That car that just came by, that's the first car I've seen in 6 miles. He offered me a ride, but I turned it down. I'm really enjoying this.
And that mountain over there is what we'll be climbing up probably tomorrow, like first thing in the morning. I'm gonna stop right before that big climb. I mean, it's not that big, but right before it. Here we are! Back on trail. That was definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. I thought it was wonderful. Weren't as many houses as I was expecting, but it was still nice. Caution, construction ahead. So we've just about hit 20 miles, which is like a huge deal because, oh wow, look at how big this mushroom is. It's a huge, okay, hold on. Look at that. A big old mushroom. There's my foot for reference. Anyways, hiking 20 miles right now is a huge deal because
Well, first of all, I haven't hiked that far in a pretty long time, a couple of weeks. And also, it's only like 4. So I'm going to keep going and aim for 25 so that tomorrow we can take it nice and slow getting into Monson. And yeah, pretty happy with everything so far today. We are almost to the top of that mountain I pointed out earlier from the lake. Y'all remember that one? The one that I said we'd probably do tomorrow. Yeah, it's called Moxie Bald, and it's supposed to be really pretty. This is so cool. That was a little creepy. Wow. Okay. 1.8 miles to the shelter. Super close.